After having this very basic concept, I was saying these mesodermal cells, which are between the ectoderm and endoderm, they will provide connective tissue just under the skin. Of course, they will also provide connective tissue around the GIT and inner organs. Is that right? Now, actually the cells which are in the mesoderm, listen now, the cells which are making the mesoderm, they become very loose and they produce a lot of proteins. If I'm a cell and start produce a lot of proteins, I will be having a lot of proteins and carbohydrates around me, proteins and glycoproteins. If she is another cell, she will also have a lot of proteins produced. Now, all these cells become loose with each other. You come here, I will explain. You also come here. Hurry up. Let's suppose we are three cells of mesoderm. We are three cells of mesoderm. Then all of us start producing and releasing what? Proteins and?
Camera shots.
proteins and different type of fibers and proteins and glycoproteins and carbohydrate. And then, of course, because we are releasing the material, all of us, so we'll start separating from each other. And what is this in between? Ground substance and fibers are being generated. Don't tell we are monkeys. Right? Eventually we'll convert into special monkeys of connective tissue. Right? Now, in the beginning, when they are separating from each other, tissue is very loose. It is still in the embryo. But with our fingertips, we are connecting with each other. Like this. So, what is this? Cells are going away, but through fingertips, they are connected. What are these fingertips? Cellular extensions. These are cellular extensions. And through these extensions, they are electrical windows between the membrane. What we are doing? We are electrically communicating to each other. You are going to be connective tissue of brain, and I'm going to be connective tissue of heart, and you can be connective tissue in the foot. Is that right? So what really happens? Even cells talk to each other. And these loose cells, away from each other, a lot of ground substance and little fibers in between, whole this mass is called mesenchyme. What is it called? Mesenchyme. Have a seat, mesenchyme, please.